Alright guys, Daniel here with the TriMedx Monitor Repair Depot. Here lately we appear to be having some issues shipping monitors. We're losing a ton of them due to improper packaging. So quickly I'm going to try to show you a couple examples of a proper packaged monitor. Okay, let's start with the bubble wrap. This is proper. This is four times around the monitor. And we're just going to put a little piece of tape on it here. Another piece on the side. Doesn't have to be gorgeous. Just needs to have 2 or 3 full inches of padding around the monitor to keep it from getting cracked on the corners. Now we don't stop there. Next is the box. You don't want to send a monitor in a box 5 times too big for the monitor. So I've got a decent sized box here that I think will be right for this monitor. Another 4 or 5 layers of bubble wrap on the bottom. I place my monitor screen up. Another layer on top fills in all the edges. Maybe you're thinking that's excessive to send a monitor. I'm here to tell you they get broken if you don't. Of course, we're going to seal it up. Put some tape on it. It's on the way. This package will make it to Florida successfully without being broken. Let's go to a next box. Here's another good example. Another good example of packaging here. All right. This site put a ton of stuff on top, and they line the entire box with foam padding, 2 to 3 inches thick. Again, this is proper packaging. This ensures that you don't lose the monitor in shipment. They chose face down, it's 50-50 either way. I prefer mine up and I put more padding on top. The monitor has to be tied in a box. It can't be able to roll around, move all around, or it's going to break. UPS is not fragile with our packages, neither is any other carrier. They're going to break our stuff. You can believe it. Move on to another box. This is the preferred way of everyone, but I don't assume that everyone has these available to them. These are boxes made for, specifically for whatever you're sending. They have great little pieces of foam cut out for the proper packaging, so that you can put them face down, foam on top. That keeps them from moving. Tape it all up, it's good to go. Here's yet another box you could send me that won't break on the way to the shipping place. This is new. I haven't seen this but for a couple years. Doesn't work with incredibly heavier monitors. Just a piece of plastic. Another one in there. But it will suspend the monitor in air all the way to the monitor repair center here. Put a couple pieces of foam on top of it to keep it from crushing if something touches it. Close it up. This will make it without breaking. And last but certainly not least, this is almost the most important part. Each package you send needs to have all this information. Your complete return address, your full name, your phone number, the monitor that you're sending in's information, as well as the issues that you're experiencing. This is how to properly send to the Monitor Repair Depot. Thank you very much.